American multinational technology company IBM has cooperated with Chinese financial services corporation UnionPay to create trading loyalty point systems using blockchain technologies. According to their payers, previously prototype was created for the beta version of Hyperledger Fabric private network. Put the likes and subscribe to our channel.